It's rather extraordinary, so your bus is commentary. A literary genius and a superior beat creator have come together, and we made a musical composition, which we think is a remedy to cure all the dance floors that's empty. You wanna dance? We got what you want. Jazzy Jeff and Fresh Prince buzzing out with a brand new funk. And on the beat, Jeff was backing me up, and all of a sudden, he brought in a cut, and I dropped my microphone and said, "What the? Hold up, Jeff, wait a minute, play it." He just smiled and said,
"Yeah, Def, ain't it?"
It was, it made me wanna, and we knew almost at once it was the
brand new funk.
So we continued to listen to it, and we knew it was Def when I started rapping to it. So I gave a high five to Jeff, and without hesitation, popped in my cassette. I took it home that night and analyzed it, rewound the tape over and over and memorized it. That Friday we went to the club and out and out cold tore it up. You should have seen the people dancing and shaking and moving and jumping and spinning and clapping while the beatbox was grooving and screaming and yelling while over the microphone I was flowing. Fresh rhymes I was showing, the people said you keep going, so I continued to rock while Jeff was on the beatbox. Special assistance from my homeboy Ready Rock. People fought just to get up front to get a bird's eye view of what we